in this question, we have to draw the lone pair structures in the given compound. So here OH group is present and here OR is present.